Area is off limits.
Thank you.
This place, the shrine, it prickles with divine power. The oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it.
Welcome. Can I help you? Farewell, then.
Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will not sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you. And this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be with Flavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
We need no creed, no indoctrination. We do not lurk in the shadows. We strive. the light.
It is just order of ancients propaganda. Flavius has turned you into the enemies of freedom. Not to draw attention here.
Temple of Mars. Good to see our Roman gods outside of Rome.
Proconsul Flavius scares the shit from my bowels.
Did you hear the rumors about Siwa?
That dummy.
He's locked himself away in the Temple of Mars.
As long as he stays away from me.
Huh.
Abate! I'm glad you stay on deep!
This place is heavily guarded.
Temple of Mars.
Think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
You murdered
my son! My friends! Why didn't you kill me when you had a chance in Alexandria?
You need us. But you chose to
farmer. Camel herders and shit shovelers. That is all Egypt is.
You robbed my son of his afterlife! Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
You should have joined the Order. You need us. But you are slaves.
The man who killed my son, cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
In Alexandria.
You should have joined the Order. You need us. But you chose slavery.
The man who killed my son. Cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
These are nothing but tricks! Your time on this sand has ended!
Your mind will break eventually, just like all the others. Power. My potential. Can you not feel it? But a farmer. Camel herders and shit shovelers. That is all Egypt is.
You robbed my son of his afterlife! Child Flavius! My child!
Yeah, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Ah! Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Relic should never be found again. Aya must know our son's car has been put.
The
tomb
of Sanquinum, a sepulchrum!
Morse, ego ludere sordida! Keith, Hawk Moldo!
Sincalce, Capitis! Stulti sanguine damnatus! Venidin!
Thank you.
spectacle begin!
Non-reliquid! Caespitis partitam partem!
Is not over yet. Welcome, these new Thank you. Hey now! Not going anywhere!
But a clean target!
What do you see? My best son! Come back soon!
Please save my boy! She's not a criminal! Will no one help my son? He served Rome well!
See
you soon!
Oh.
should be cautious around here.
Return it later.
Vi a ti mi disse rescapite. Vi a ti fu nascosi a panire.
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Hemu is at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Phanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius and Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt. Plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed here. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
I cannot end it like this. Aya, that cursed marked sphere should stay hidden forever. Caused so much pain.
Hello.
Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades, pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Good, Bayek of Siwa. What are you all of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me, or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project, our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
These articles on hidden chambers, always so misguided. Always missing crucial information.
Best way to avoid this jerk is to get back in the Animus.
That for Foxidas? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxidas myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
Past Neapolis in the crack of morning. A strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel. No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.
Speed! Heave to galley speed! Roman fleet up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in.
Summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trikors! The songs they will sing about us! When this day is out!
If that happens, Foxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Galley speed! They set fighter ships upon us!
Gods.
Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire ship front!
Hold steady!
Galley speed! Damn it! Fire ship right! More fire ships close! By the gods, they're everywhere!
Arrows incoming!
The fire ship right!
Got us that time!
Take a
give them hell and a fence!
Fire ship right!
Just say the word!
Break!
Return this river, boy! Give them hell and a fence!
Break!
Take a piece of that!
Let's go! Galley speed!
Ready!
Up tempo!
Pissing on our heads from the peak of Olympus!
No, no! It's Brutus and Cassius! Look!
And our catapults with them! Put them to use! Brace! Hey! Don't fear this beast! She's a great and girthy whale, but will dart around her bulk like needles in a pod!
You weren't surprised in your youth where you boxed us.
Oh, ho, ho! I should have been, I think! A philosopher, too! Ah, what should this be? A million things, there I.
You must write your memoirs one day.
I may just do. And if you'll promise to stick one copy into the library, our legend will live on. Surely this chapter will be the most widely read of all.
Now! Give them hell of a friend!
Galley speed, easy pace!
Take a piece of that!
Break!
We're on this river, boys!
Break!
Fire break!
Where's the gun? Galley speed, let's go!
More damage, ramming speed!
Together.
What port are you taking us to?
There is a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
That parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Nothing until I give this signal. Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
Huh. You make me understand why murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar! Kneel to Rome! Give the good to side with winners. We are the writers of history!
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor! You stole everything from me!
I am a Gabiniani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimus. No Roman deals will be made. my son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity of drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your Order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabinyani. Up and devour your fetid heart. Caesar must be in the Curia, with the rest of the Senate. The place is crawling with soldiers.
We look prohibited.
What you look, hockey doll?
Non te ha!
Prohibe!
Huh.
vedere, qui lo... Acuto qui sentiam in corpore, ed ilos... Non te ha!
Qui look, prohibere! Non te ha! Pausa!
I ask only this, that you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king? Let Caesar speak!
We want a Rome that offers justice, peace, and land to all its citizens, not just the privileged few.
You are just as privileged as I.
I am not dictator for life.
An honor bestowed upon me by the people of Rome. Would you have me refuse such a gift?
We would have you think of Rome before yourself.
I will unite the Republic. Senatus Populusque Romanus. For the Senate and the people of Rome.
Republic? You speak of Republic while coveting a crown?
Marcus Antonius offered me the crown at the Lupercalia Festival. I refused it.
And what a pity play it was.
You don't need a crown. They have made you a god.
Mark me, Gaius Cassius Longinus. Support me in my dreams for Rome, and old divisions will be forgotten.
Senators, the war is over.
The drums of dissent have reached a fever pitch.
Rome will not be a monarchy again.
It seems Brutus would start a revolution. But against what, my friend? We desire the same things.
How can you say that when you have raised yourself so far above the people?
I speak for the people!
You have seized the rights of the citizenry!
my child.
The tyrant is dead. You are free now.
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. It is taken. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve. Or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs. Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. Victories multiply.
Papa? Jump.
Robin, eh?